Hey everyone, Johnny Trek here, and welcome back to Core Keeper. So in the last episode, we made our way over to the west here into this biome, and we just did a lot of exploring and got a lot of Scarlet Ore, did some upgrades, and that was kind of about it. We didn't do anything crazy. So what I want to do in this episode is take on the Hive Mother. So when I had played this game previously, the Hive Mother, I believe, was a required boss to progress in the game. And I forgot about that. So, because the Hive Mother isn't a required boss anymore, it's just an optional boss. So I want to go take the Hive Mother out. On top of that, I was doing some exploring, just kind of in this area, and I found a waypoint. So apparently you can use a waypoint to get back and forth. That makes me wonder, are there waypoints near boss summons? So, like, there's a boss summon here. Which maybe I'm going to actually put that there, and we'll put another one right here. Because we'll need this to summon the King Slime. I just need to find the idol. You get the King Slime idol to summon him from killing slimes. I don't have it yet. It's a rare drop, so as far as I know if I don't have it. Yeah. Hello? What was that? How did you get in here? Bad mushroom. See anything else? Also on top of that, let me get rid of you. Somebody mentioned in the comments that if you upgrade the copper pickaxe, it actually outperforms the scarlet pickaxe. And they're not wrong. So the copper pickaxe I upgraded all the way I could for right now. And it's 404 mining damage and 113 physical damage. Compared to 102 and 344 mining damage. So I'm gonna keep I'm going to keep the copper pickaxe for a little bit, just to try it out. So, I'm going to put that here. I really need to redo my storage area, honestly. I've got rid of the hat. I harvest, but I've got the hat. You need the hat so you can get more harvest up out of it, according to what it says. Okay. So, throw you in there, get the shovel back up. And then let's go ahead and let's replant stuff. Get all the plants done. You also might notice that I am not wearing armor. At least it doesn't look like I'm wearing any of the armor right now. Even though I do have armor. So you can build the dresser. And the dresser actually will allow you to put on cosmetics. And one of the cosmetics is this adventurer's outfit, aka something looks like something from Indiana Jones. So, okay, cool. So that's cool. But yeah, I think it looks good. Also, I'm using the bird now instead of the dog, because the bird gives you overall damage speed, plus movement, like overall damage plus movement speed. So, I can't really complain about that. Grab you. And then let's throw this stuff inside here. Sort. Perfect. I actually think, speaking of upgrade, I want to check to see, what do you get out of this upgrade? A lot of explosive damage. I kind of want to try it out. What do we need for this? Scarlet bars? Okay. I mean, I have plenty of those right now. Well, some have plenty of those. Oh yeah, this dude right here. So the thing with this guy is he gives you the scanners. So this is where I got the Hive Mother scanner from. So, and you get him from the statue from the Marg, whatever, that guy's statue. That's where you get it from. So if you have any scanners, that's where you go to. What are they doing? I needed to get some more of these. I'm kind of curious. So like this does 172. This will technically do more? Can I upgrade it again? Ooh, I could. Yeah, I can't upgrade anymore. Okay. Also, I need more scarlet ore. Okay, I'll throw these aside here. And we'll throw this. I need to come through. I really need, like, clean out all of my stuff. Maybe some of these double chests may not be the best solution for, like, this is fine. But maybe I might need to take out some of these double chests. And I don't know. Do something different with them. I don't know. I can make this into like my storage room down here, maybe? I don't know. Maybe at some point I should think of like redoing everything. I mean, let's see. Nothing there. Nothing crazy. I mean, I could maybe take these blocks out of the way and put them in here. Boop, boop, boop. Actually, the sand I'm going to take. We're going to do this because we need plenty of that stuff. I think you can use that to summon mushrooms if you wanted to. So, and let's go ahead and get some more glass going. We could probably get rid of this. We'll place it right here for now. I don't know what to do with it, but it's there. Also, I summoned the slime again just to try it out. I got the eye. I just don't know what to do with the eye now. So, it's just kind of there. Okay, so I think that's about it. Like I said, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to take these, and we're going to throw this stuff inside here. All the music stuff will go inside there. I don't know what to do with these cards. The potions. Ooh, I could actually even upgrade the drill. Wait, hold on. Wait a minute. What, if we upgrade the... I've got to grab this. What do we need for this? Tin. I'm kind of curious, like, what if we upgrade this all the way? Yeah, you know what? We'll do it later. I'll do it later. Let's just go and get the Hive Mother done. Let's do that. Okay. So, what's the here? This is 172 versus 249. We'll keep you... But this goes up to 189. Let's try it out. I mean, I'm just kind of curious. I do like this gun. I think it's just more fun to play with. You just kind of go, ooh, and boom. And it's great for like mining too, so. And like there's AoE, so, you know, because it's explosive. Anyways, off to the Hive Mother. Let's go. Yeah, by the way, this is where you get this. The ancient hologram pad. That's where you get that from. Hey, what is this book again? I think that's something you can hold in the... Is that something holding the offhand? No. I don't know. Okay, anyways, let's head down here and make our way to the Hive Mother. I mean, at this point, the Hive Mother might actually be somewhat easy to beat. I think we might be a little too high level for her now, but... Yeah, let's just go ahead and just start blowing stuff up. See if we can maybe get that idol. This is actually fun. I love, like, blowing stuff up with this gun. Okay, let's just get back to the train. Oh, no. Oh, boy. That's going to blow up the track, isn't it? Yep. At least it didn't actually destroy them. Let's get with you. Bloop, bloop, bloop. Get away from my minecart. Okay. So far down? Just right there? Okay. Wee, bloop. Alright, so we just probably need to make our way down here. Do. This is actually where I should have maybe brought the drill. Ooh, I'm gonna grab this tin. Why not? I'm gonna grab this. Anything interesting here? Oops. Yeah. Come on, use the pickaxe. How far do we need to go? It's not too far. We'll just make our way through here. Grab all the blocks, I guess, at the same time. Yeah, I should have brought the drill for this. Oh, that works. Ah, here we go. This is how you know when you're in the, like you're close to it. Ow, ow, ow. Take this. Oh, jeez. I guess the problem with this gun is that I might actually kill myself with it. Oh, jeez. Ah, okay. Leave me alone. Okay, whew. This hurts. Ow. Oh my god. Did I really just fall in those traps twice? That was stupid of me. So, what's up here? Anything interesting? Oh, no. Okay. Why? Just die. Okay. Get out of my way. We'll just go into the Hive Mother. Oh yeah, I gotta be careful because I think a lot of acid is gonna fall down, fall around. Okay. Well, let's grab these guys. Like, get them out of the way. Before we... Oh. Ow, ow, ow. What is this? What's in here? Petrified egg. Oh, okay. Could try doing... Okay. There we go. You know what? Here, have a bomb. Some more bombs. Okay, the bombs aren't doing as much as I thought. So we'll just do this. You know what, we'll just I'm just gonna hit you with my sword. New talent point. Ooh boy. Let's see, can I break these eggs before they hatch? Yeah. You know what, I'm just gonna sit here and I'm just gonna wail on you. Actually get rid of these, because I don't want to deal with them. Ow. Okay. Let's go ahead and eat some food. And just go here. Just. Oh, the acid. The acid, it hurts. Oh no, the mold with these are opening, huh? Oh boy. Let's go ahead and just eat a drink a potion. Just drink it. Oh. Why won't you die? Just die already, thank you. Okay. Whew. Let's put from soup to low. Put that there. And what do we get? What can I get rid of? I'm gonna get rid of you. I'm gonna get rid of you. Probably get rid of this. This. Oh, broken handle. Nice. Gold. And a helmet. Immunity to acid damage. Oh, nice. The other thing I get rid of? The root seed. We don't need the root seed. And I don't really care about this. Okay. I forgot how much I dislike being in this area. The acid, the traps, the annoyance. Ow. Okay, get me out of here. Just get me out of here. Okay, you know what? We'll take one of these. We'll go in right to the back. Actually, wait, no, don't use this. I realize I have the minecart down here. I don't wanna get rid of it. I have to come back all the way down here to get it, so. Oh, this is, just go back for it. I mean, it's right here, so. Oh, there's a gold thing right here. We remember that one. And I went the wrong way. I'm gonna take the shortcut. By shortcut just means we're gonna just go right through this area, right through the walls. Okay, cool. So let's go ahead and head back, and I'll just see you there, back at the base. All right. Well, I'm back. I've put everything away. We do have this, the greater health potion, the poison slime. Do I even have any of that? I think I might actually. Like having the better health potions might not be a bad idea. I mean, I guess we'll just hold on to them for now. Okay. Well, now we're gonna use that, so put that off to the side for now. Put you inside here. I think, okay, you know what? I don't really need these anymore, so let's just get rid of them. I mean, they're not the most, like, they're not very rare, I don't believe, so I'm gonna just break them down and get resources out of them instead. Okay, perfect. Alright, actually a few things, other things I wanted to do. One, I need to build one of these. I need wood and copper for you. How much? 10 wood and 5 copper? Oh. Oh, cattle trap. Wait, hold on. Use 4 handy and secure the box. One that cattle will feel comfortable and be cared for. Oh! I didn't even see this. Okay, planks, tin, and iron. Okay, hold on. Oh, I need planks. Never mind. Because I want to move some of the animals from way out here. Because I started even building a little pen. But I can move them over here. That's even better. Okay. Planks. Let's get that going. Okay. So in the meantime, let us break down you and you. Grab a few more resources out of this. Perfect. Cool. So the next thing, in order to upgrade everything, we need the next tier of ore, which is octa ore, something like that. So we may want to go look at trying to get some of that next. It's in the beach biome, so. Let's just throw these in here for now. Bloop. And grab you. Okay, if I can hit the right key combo of keys. I'm gonna just throw these in here. And we'll grab the poison slime. I should actually look at how to start spamming this. Not spamming, like spawning these, so I can like have an easier access of grabbing them. I have carrots. Oh, I had carrots over here too. Oh, whatever. I'll come back to those later. Okay, so what we're gonna do. Oh, was that thing like, excuse me? How hilarious would that would have been if I got the slime, the keen slime either out of that. So we're gonna go over here. I think the beach area is up here. This is where we can get the next tier of slimes. Man, what is going on? There's so many enemies around. But right now, I want to head over here and take a look at these two. So I got drills set up over in this area, and I want to go and grab the stuff that they're making. You know, just, I missed my turn. I was too busy talking, I missed my turn. I wish I could just set like an auto destination, so just take me to the route I need to. Okay, so we got one for the iron in here. Even though it's using the crude tier of stuff, so not the best. Hello, okay, you can see. You got the scout ore, you go, the arm picks it up and throws it inside here. So you get a good chunk of them. I know there's a limit to how many drills really actually matter on this, so I think I might have like too many, potentially. Like slightly too many, but yeah. Oh well. At this point, whatever. So, let's head back. I'm gonna head back to the base really quick, drop this stuff off, get them, you know, get it started to smelt, and then we'll make our way to the north to the beach. Okay, we are back now. Ooh, hello. I've got the little bubbles. Take this. Stop shooting bubbles at me. I don't like the fact you're shooting bubbles at me. I don't like it. Okay. Grab this. What are you over there? Hello. Let's go find out what you are about. Ow! I got stuck! Oh no! I got stuck in the stupid trees. Okay. What slime is this? Slippery slime. What are these bubbles? Can you like go away? Cool. So let's grab this ore. We'll need a lot of this ore in order to get to like the next tier. What's this? Is that something good? Can I help you, weird tentacle arm thing? Are these plants or anything? Are they just kind of decoration plants? Ooh. What's up here? Anything? Did I get anything good? No, if I did or not. You know what? Take this. Ha. There we go. Did I get a point in range? No, I did get somewhere here though. Okay. I know I need this wood for stuff, so I'm just grabbing it while I can. Oh god, oh my goodness. Dude, this slime is so slippery. I guess that's why they call it slippery slime. But still. Oh, hello, what's this? Anything? I don't know. Oops. Maybe I used the right thing. Bloop, bloop, bloop. Ow. Oh, no. Yeah, you do that, do. Get me out of here. Get me out of here. Take this, you stupid crab. Here we go. Okay, there we go. We're good. We're good. Man, the enemies here are ridiculous. I mean, I'm probably also slightly under, like, level for what I should be in here, so. Anytime, I'm just trying to grab everything I can. I mean, how much sword do we now have? 30? I don't know how much we need for the next thing. Ow. Come on. Can I stop being so slimy and slippery, please? Thank you. Alright. Plop that out. So, what about over here? Anything interesting over here? None of these stupid crabs. These stupid bubbles. These stupid bubbles. Alright, any more ore? I would love to grab some. Oh, hello. That's a big chunk of ore right here. We're gonna put a bomb right here. Let's see how well this bomb does. Ooh, nice. Oh, what's that? There's like something right there. Oh, geez, hello. There's like something up in this area. I wonder what it is. Okay, hold on. Let's get rid of these stupid things first. Ow. The heck? How did you hit me so? No, jeez, you hit so fast and from far away. Okay, there we go. What is this? Why do they have shrines for Yoda? Okay, let's go up. Hello? Can I, like... I kind of want one of these. I'm going to take one of you. I know this, you know, I know I'm probably not supposed to, but I'm doing it anyways. It's so dark in here. I feel like there might be booby traps in here. Is this like something right here? There's something over there. There's something over here. Oh. What is going on? Are you getting healed? Well, that's not fair. How dare the enemies get healed? At least they... stop healing. Do you guys drop anything? Like... okay. Well, I don't know why you guys are worshipping Yoda in here, but I'm taking one of your fireplaces. Ow. Oh boy. Oh boy. That hurt. I don't know what all this is, but I'm just gonna ransack this place before I have to get out of here. Okay. I think that's good. Let's go. Oh, there's a crab there. Okay, nope. Just going. Okay. I think we're good. I think we got what we needed. We got plenty of ore. Alright. Let's head back home and kind of take a look at everything that we got. Alright, let's go ahead and get this ore smelted. So we'll throw that in there, let that do its thing. Okay, so what do we have? Gold ore. Well, I need another one of these like advanced smelters. Can I build one really quick? Yeah. Let's get rid of you, we don't need that. And put this inside there. Okay, perfect. Alright, so that's being a review. So seed, junk, food, sellable. Ooh. The Guardian's potion. I'll hold on to this, another potion. We can maybe get these bombs. These are small bombs, I don't really need them. Okay, cool. So, put you inside there. I keep forgetting milk. I keep forgetting to drink the milk. You know what? We're going to put it on the hot bar. I don't even need to put these torches on the hot bar, because I could just hold down shift and it just automatically goes to them. I don't know why I have it there. I think maybe just to kind of keep an eye on how many I have. Let's put the rails on the bottom at the end there. Okay. So sell all of these because I don't really need them. Aw, hello, pretty. I'm almost tempted to just summon this the Mawl guy again so I can get that chest. I like that chest. Okay, and we'll put this inside here. Bloop. Okay. So out of that, there's a few things I do want to do. Cool. So this fireplace. I actually really like this fireplace. So we're going to put the fireplace. Now we're going to put the fireplace in here. We're going to make this into like a nice little living area. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. You know what? Maybe I should move this one more over. Just so it's like even. So 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Right? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. Now I need to go over one more. Alright, so 1, 2, 3, 4. Space. Perfect. Let's just do this. Which means I need to go get a couple more things. Like two more? Yeah, it's got two more. I should have them in here. Sweet. Like, we make this into like the living room, study, whatever. Just a nice place to kind of relax. And we're gonna put these here. Essentially, they'd be like little, I don't know, things you can read as you go by. Label. Oh, you can put something on there. Okay. Okay, that's pretty much it for all that. Eventually, we'll get more furniture inside here. Okay, so if we want to go up this one. Oh, we need 20 scarlet bars and 30 of the other ones, which I think we have more than enough. Yeah. So it's just going to take time to grab. The planks should be fine. Let's go ahead and start getting this coral being done. Bloop, do that inside there. And it's the same thing? Oh, it is. So let's see what this is all about. Slime, I choose you. It's an orange slime junior. We use target's movement. 8% damage against bosses. Wow, that's actually pretty good. It's a little slime. That's actually really cute. That's actually kind of cute. I might use the slime for a little bit, just to try it out. Alright, we'll put the bird over here. I love how, like, a little, oh, I don't even know, like a nose or something. What am I doing? I don't need to be in there. I need to put this inside here. Okay, so put this in here. Bloop. Oops, wrong one. Alright, what do we get? We got this oats. So this is when you do two of these. So I don't know exactly what we get out of it, though. I mean, like, what are the options we can do? We get the health, and that's about it, so. The one thing I really wish they would do in this game is add the ability to use stuff from the inventory. I'm very sad that they never, that they don't have anything like that implemented. Can I just click on my character with it? Nope. Come on, pick it up, pick it up. Thank you. We'll just go ahead and eat them. The other thing I want to do, oh, I want to get this done. So planks, tin, and iron. So planks, oops, tin, and armor. Let's get one of these. Because I want to start moving animals into this area closer to me. Let's go try it out. There's actually one closer to me that I saw for meadow area. Because I want more of those, I don't know, goats, I guess? Because I need more of the wool that they drop. So, right here. Here we go. Yes, right here's a good spot. Oh, yeah, that is not a good spot. That was not what I was expecting to... Okay, whatever. Okay, did I need the leash? I bet I needed the leash, didn't I? Okay. I'm gonna fill this up. Let's see here. I'm gonna put this down here. Put the cart back here. Okay, once the cattle feels comfortable to be carried around in and delivered, right? Okay. Okay, use for handy and secure the box. One that cattle will feel comfortable in. Okay, so how do we use it then? Do I just like go up and... Okay, that's... I caught myself a... animal. No, that's not what I wanted! That's not what I wanted! Oh my god. I wanted that. I don't even know how I selected the bomb. Oh my god. What even happened? I don't even know what happened. Yeah, throw it in there. We'll hold on to this. your junk. Your junk. Perfect. Sweet. Yeah, I think we're good there. Okay. Bloop. Get rid of you. And let's put the sand in here for more glass. How are we doing on here? We're at 8. We need 30. Okay, we need 11 more. That's not too bad. That's not too bad at all. Okay, let's go put the sheep out. So how do we do this? Just go like this? Okay, and uses it up. Interesting. So it's a one-time use. I mean, I guess it makes sense. It might be overpowered if you could continuously use it. If I get more animals in here, I might need to make this pen bigger. As long as they have a nice, safe place, that's all that matters. That's all I care about, is them having a nice, safe place. Okay, let's get these carrots really quick. Alright, bloop. And bloop. Okay. Now, we do have... Okay, so we have berries. We could do some pepper bombs. So we need beets for you. I'm gonna put you down. Your regular crops. Your stone. Your beets. Good mold. Okay. It doesn't really matter about that one, so... Your beets as well. So these are the only ones I can do regular... Yeah, regular stuff. Okay, we'll put you up there. And put you off to the next. So, cool. So now we know. Oh, plus this. So. Let's go ahead. I guess we'll plant those. I don't care about the turnip seeds. Okay, plant these. Okay, we'll do those for now. Get more of this stuff going. Do I have any more? Yeah. No. Never mind. Make sure we get all the planting done. Because I just need to feed the animals. Sweet, so we're good there. Boop. The oats. Yeah, let's start putting the oats down. Perfect. And I guess what we could do too is put pepper bomb down. Get those being done. Yeah, so the next thing I need to do is figure out how to start spawning slimes. So I can at least maybe get the purple slimes going. Those would really help with making... the additional, like the new health potions. Alright, so put that in there. Oops. Put that in there. And put this in here. Okay, how are we doing in here? Okay, just a couple more. Well, we now have enough for the octarine rook bench, so let's go ahead and grab you. So that means we can go ahead and get rid of this thing. And plop this down right here. Plop it down right here. Oh my god, no. Oh my god. Why did I have to put the bombs right there? Why did I have to put the... Why? Why? Oh my god. Well, at least it doesn't destroy things permanently, but... Oh my god. Why am I so... Why? Okay, let's get this back together, I guess. Oh my god. Okay, hold on. Let's get rid of it. We'll put you over here for now. Let's just go away. Go away, okay? Just go away. I don't even know what to make of this anymore right now. I'm so sad. Alright, put that there. Jewelry workbench. How would I even put it? I guess right there. Okay, I'll put you there. Okay, we'll put the... No. I forgot where I even put that at. Okay, so we'll put you here. You go right here. Electronics table, we'll put you right here. Put this one here. Oh my gosh, I just... Why? Why? Okay, I think that's it. Okay. Alright, copper. Where's the tin? Tin. Gold, this. Okay, so at least that's in order. You go here. You go right here. Put you over here. I can't believe that happened. I can't believe that happened. I'm so sad. I mean, if anything, I'm more disappointed in myself. I can't believe I did that. I can't believe I done that. Where's the orange slime? There it is. Okay, move you around, put you over here. I'm just gonna get rid of you. What did I even... Oh, the bomb. I was like, wait, why do I have an open slot? Because I used up the last bomb. Okay, we'll put the dirt in here. Okay, the jewelry workstation is the only thing in this. Okay, put that there. This is the woodcutters, yeah. Jewelry station, where should I even put you? I mean, I guess put it right here in the middle. Cool. Even though it doesn't do anything, all this stuff is... won't do anything for me anyways. It's like, this is all level 10. What do I even need for the jewelry station? If I need to remake this. It's pretty simple. Or is it? Right there. Yeah, it's pretty simple. But, we'll just... I'll put it right there. There we go. How about that? Okay. Well, after that embarrassment, let's finally check to see what we can do here. God, I can't believe that happened. Alright, so, the bag. Yeah, see, that's what I need the wool for, because it's going to start requiring a lot more for all those upgrades. 15 bars to make this. Proficient jewelry workbench. Okay, fine. We don't need this anymore. Get out of here. Let's repair some of this stuff. Perfect. Okay. Alright, let's just get rid of all of this. I just don't need it. Get out of here. Just go away. Alright, well, I think I'm gonna leave the episode here for now. That was a bit of a disaster of an end, but at least things are back to normal. Yay. God, I can't believe I put a bomb down. That was so... anyways, I'll see you all. Thanks for joining me on this trek today. I had fun. I hope you did too. I'll see you all in the next episode. Have a good one.